guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Cora and today we are going to do a game. Mommy versus Nanny, who knows me best?
Yes!
She got it very well.
So today it is Amarachi and Elizabeth versus me. It's already an unfair advantage because it's two against one. So it's already unfair. So they have already submitted their answers with Daddy. So we are going to be guessing those answers today, right?
Question number one. What is my favorite food?
Is it the one answer? Hey, I think they have season though. Hey, I don't feel like. Hey, I know. You're not counting now, Cora. Cora, count.
10. Mm-hmm. 9.
What did he say?
I said rice, egg, or indomie.
Yes, bread and sausage, hot dog. Cora, what's the answer?
Rice and chicken.
Cora, your best is not rice.
Eva's zone.
No, we didn't answer Eva's zone.
Should we do Cora's zone first?
We'll finish Cora.
Then do Eva's. Yes. Oh yeah, okay.
Nice.
Okay.
1 point.
So 1 point. Who's keeping the scores? Who's keeping the scores? Okay. Oh, that's two more. Cora, do you even know your best friend? See, they're so happy to write the scores.
Why are you happy like this, right?
Oh yeah. Yeah, correct. Next one.
Favorite color.
Anybody that feels this one, then we know that Cora said does not know what she's answering.
I've answered. Next, I have.
Okay. Let's review the answer.
Pink.
Yeah.
Yes, what's correct?
Yay!
I've gotten one.
Favorite cartoon.
Start counting down.
10, 9, 8, 7.
I wrote Ladybug.
I wrote Miss Club.
What did you write there? What did you write there?
Ladybug.
Yeah! Who's my point? Claire.
Favorite storybook.
Start counting down.
10, 9.
I wrote Goldilocks and 3 Bears.
Little Red Riding Hood.
Well, what's the answer?
The answer is going to school.
Cora, which one is going to? Do you just read that book? I know the book's talking about that. Do you read it?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. 2 of us failed. Mbanu. So 0-0. Cora, I've never. Actually, 2 of us get points because I know she likes Little Red Riding Hood as well.
Okay. Well, we're
failing.
I'm
next.
Favorite sports.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Count down.
10. 9, 8, 7.
Ballet.
I was running.
Mom is correct.
Yeah! You're correct. Put my points anywhere. Make it clear. Make it very good.
Favorite toy.
Hey! Correct. How do we want to know this one? Favorite toy.
Actually, Eva is on my team. Eva, tell me.
Cora, calm down.
Count.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I wrote Barbie doll.
I wrote doll too.
You're both correct.
Yay! Actually, I thought about the last minute. It's actually doll.
Best friend.
Oh. Best friend. I know it. Wait, best friend where? In school or
in school?
Let me write the two that I know. Is it in school or anywhere?
In school.
Oh, Chimo.
In school.
In school. Okay, if it's in school, I mean. Sister.
You're both correct.
Yeah! So we know this one. Why is Eva saying okay, Chi? Did she say okay, Chi?
Everyone here, we're going to fail.
As it is. And what is the next one?
Favorite teacher.
I love teacher.
Hey, I don't know the name of the teacher.
Your favorite teacher. Right, guess her name. Yes!
10, 9, 8.
Oh, me, I'm saying guess. I don't know.
5.
Okay. I don't miss 1-4.
Miss 1-4.
Yay! I'm not a class teacher. I'm a class teacher. How would you know the name of her teacher? I'm happy with myself. I know.
Favorite drink.
Favorite
drink.
Favorite drink?
Ribena or Sprite?
I wrote Ribena. What's the answer?
What is it?
You wrote Fanta.
Yes.
Oh, that's wrong. But you have to drink Fanta now.
No, she loves Fanta. Whenever you buy Fanta Sprite, she chooses Fanta.
She chooses Fanta. You see, so I don't have got things, but I must not listen.
I don't have gone close.
So that means I failed now. We both failed.
Favorite snack.
Favorite snack.
10, 9, 8, 7, 1.
Biscuits.
I roast puff puff.
What's the hot dog?
Okay, that's why she says no food. Okay, I get. But then,
0-0.
Which guy is 0-0? I've seen hot dogs before now, but that was in food. Okay, yes. So I'm not gonna make a mistake there. Okay. Well, no, I thought I liked hot dogs so much. I almost wrote hot dog and I said no. She already said
no. I knew that biscuit, like, name of biscuit. Like. I would not have an idea.
What makes me sad?
Yeah. What makes you sad?
Count down.
Count.
10, 9, 8, 7. Six.
I think there's one. As for the shadow that I have, me I wrote bad dream or no toys. Which one?
Yes.
The answer is when people shout at me.
I don't know. She never said money.
I don't
know. Okay, since it's a when, let's start from when.
Okay.
What makes Cora happy? I was playing with her best friend.
When you are giving a surprise.
The answer is playing in Bouncy Castle.
Oh. Okay, play. Okay, play there.
So I add something for me. Sharply.
Play there.
So what's the next one?
Favorite outfit.
Favorite outfit.
Hey!
Oh, you that cleaning. No. As long as they're cleaning, that means people failed it. What's the answer? Addresses. What's the answer?
Vulgar.
I went to write vulgar.
I was writing vulgar.
So what? I thought vulgar.
If I don't say dress, I said you still a dress. We both got it. Please put
okay.
It
there.
But I know she likes vulgar. Sha. Okay.
Okay. If I say vulgar is dress, that means she never
exposed. Okay. Emma, don't do them exposed again. Okay? Don't do them exposed.
That's all the questions.
Oh, okay, let's
Cora.
See. Let's see the points. Let's see the points for Cora.
Okay,
It's Mulan.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you like Mulan? It's your favorite.
Wow.
My God.
Amazing.
But you know Mulan is a tomboy. You know Mulan is a tomboy. A girl that is a girl but a boy. So I kind of agree. Whatever. Wow.
She's already having
too
much.
The next one is favorite storybook.
Cara, you're not cutting that one. I was Goldilocks and Three Bears.
Little
pig. The little pig. And it's true. She actually likes that little pig. But
what's
it scary to her?
Anyway.
It's not scary. It's
okay.
Not scary. Okay.
Sorry.
The next
one is favorite spot.
Favorite spot.
Yeah,
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, 3, 2, 1. Not running or jumping?
I'm not running too. What was the
question? Football.
Hey! Oh! Do not touch football, but I said from where? A big ball for football. Where did she do? If I like football.
Yeah, no.
The next one is favorite toy.
I will do.
You're both correct.
Yay!
The next one is favorite best friend.
Hey.
Mbwano.
Best friend.
Is it in school?
Yes.
Is it in school? Hey, I know her best friend. Hey, I know her best friend though. Hey, how did I forget his name?
Jesus, see me now.
Boy, it starts with A. What do you write? I got it. 2.5.
It's bonus.
Yeah.
Bonus question.
Is A wrong, Abby?
It's
bonus. I don't know what she do. No, but it's me that first cause I said. No, no, but wait. I now said, I've gotten his name. So, as I said his name, you put down that as a boy. That's not an A wrong.
Minus zero.
Bonus question.
Half. No, wait. I say boy with
Eva.
That's with
A. Eva,
don't
say
it again.
This is bonus question now.
Give
it away.
I will still win, Shai. Like, next question.
Yes.
Favorite teacher. Happy,
right? Favorite teacher. You're able to snatch it to get it. No, I get this one. 3210. Answer.
No.
I was Miss Chrissy.
In this
Christmas. Yeah! You have written class teacher. You even clue the last time. You know you still get it in this one. You see him? He's a class teacher now. Of course he's a class teacher. Okay.
Favorite drink. It's not she just drank now.
Okay, now far. But that's what answer I was. I've been like
this.
Correct now, have you?
Okay, yes, sir.
Okay.
Favorite snack?
No, don't sit. I wrote biscuit or cheese ball.
I wrote popcorn.
Cookies.
Oh!
But I'm right now, biscuit is cookies now. Oh my God, it's okay. Biscuit in this house can be cookies.
And the super two is not a cookie.
But cookies is under biscuits. Put it.
Yes.
Put 0.5. Okay. It's in the same family.
Okay. Yes.
What makes
Nguano.
Me sad?
Who makes Eva sad? Eva, don't say it though. Okay. Because I know you're counting. Count now.
10.
Yeah. Are you listening?
Yes.
I wrote bad dreams.
When people shout at me.
You push out like that.
What's the question?
When mommy.
What is it mean now?
When mommy doesn't give me toys.
I'm not going to write no toys! I'm not going to write no toys, so. Yeah, but there is a follow up.
Yes.
What makes me happy?
What makes you not happy?
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
I said playing with toys. I love toys or playing just now.
Yeah. What's the answer?
I'm not sure. When I wear it, yes.
Oh.
And that's the truth! Like, that is the truth! How do we not know? That's actually the truth, like, 20.
0-0.
You should be careful with that. 0-0. What do we think of it? And we always say, that if that one makes it ever happen.
The last one is favorite outfit.
Okay, favorite outfit is dress now.
Dress.
It's not
it's dress.
Yeah, we do that one. So it's oh. One of us.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can't see my winning for that. I gave that to them. I'm not going to very well. I'm stopping myself. I thought I was going to fail. I thought I was going to fail. I know my children. Oh, oh my god, I'm so happy. Amma, this is fun.
So mommy won.
Yes, I won. I do not get remember the answers.
Yes.
I don't know the answers. I know my children. If I want me to die, I'll be sad. I'll be smiling, but in my soul, I'll be crying. Anyway, guys, that's the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me. I actually had fun doing this. Okay, did you guys have fun?
Yes!
We'll do another one some other time. I don't know what we'll do, but another game or challenge, we're going to do it, okay? Alright guys, thank you so much for watching and we'll see you on the next video. Bye guys! Bye.
Making a Christmas memory.